I'm Aiden, and here I'm going to show you how to pop popcorn with a magnifying glass. Now, first thing you want is an ordinary piece of popcorn wrapped in aluminum foil and a Fresnel lens. And safety. You aim the beam here.
So about how long does this take?
Oh, about a few minutes. Actually, not even a minute. 30 seconds, about.
Oh! Pick it up and let's see.
And there you have it. Your own magnifying glass popped popcorn. Delish.